Hi, I'm Peter Haddock, and I'm here at the Innovation Trail for the Executive Hire Show. And it's battery time, folks. But, Frank, this is not a huge battery, but it seems to me to be quite a robust and protected battery. One of the key features here, while you're on the Innovation Trail, is what's inside, but also the rugged nature of fit for purpose in the hire industry. But people tend to bash things around a bit, don't they?
Absolutely. You've got to make it hire ready. You've got to make it real world ready. And some of the environments that our guys are operating machinery in, it's dusty, it's wet.
Yeah.
And we've made sure that this is full ingress protection IP67.
Right.
So what that basically enables us to do is to allow that to be submerged for a short period of time.
So I can literally go dunk in a water, you know, or something comes and splashes it.
Worst case scenario, that can happen.
Yeah.
You can fish it out and it will still be operating.
Right.
So for a short period of time, 30 minutes, it can be submerged up to a meter in water.
That's
and
crazy.
We won't get any ingress into our machine.
Yeah.
It comes with a full protective steel trolley and transport wheels with lifting hook.
Yep.
The unit itself is a similar footprint or similar weight to a 5.5 or 6 kVA generator.
Oh, right.
It's got dual outlet on that, so it's a 32 amp and 16 amp in 240 volt. We also produce 110 volt one.
Right.
The 240 volt one gives you more output power, so we can do 5 kVA on this one, but the 110 volt one still has an impressive 3.6 kVA. But what's very impressive of our unit is that we put a very good inverter in there. It's a sine wave inverter.
Yep.
That allows us to change the input amps, the output amps, input voltage, so you've got a multitude of charging options.
Right.
So if you're on site and you've got solar power on your welfare hut or one of our mobile solar panels, fantastic, you can put the PU solar in.
Yep.
If you've got an electric vehicle charging point nearby, you can fast charge this on a type 2 car charger.
Yep.
And of course you've got your standard mains that you can charge that from. So a unit like this, it's 5 kVA, continuous output, 4.8 kilowatt hours.
Right.
You can run something like a table saw for one of our 2.2 kilowatt table saws, approximately 100 cuts across a 900 mil tile, so you've got real power to use all day. The trigger time that this provides is already meeting the maximum trigger time you can use on a hands wheel anyway.
Right, so that's right. So you've designed it for fit for purpose, fit for the job site, fit
to get
for
you
the applications
the
that people are doing.
Absolutely.
And of course, folks, you know, then plug this in and trickle charge it, or if you've got the solar or whatever, you know, you can do it. And when it comes to the design of this and when it comes to what people have been talking about, you know, what's been the feedback from the customer group?
They're very much like the multitude of options to either extend the life on the battery charge.
Right.
So you can plug in a panel or you can short charge, top up charge. Yeah. They're lithium-iron phosphate battery cells.
Right.
So they're not forming a memory. We can guarantee this unit for 6,000 cycles.
Yeah.
But what we do to give people a real peace of mind to make sure they've got a return on their investment is we'll give a 5-year warranty on the cells, they won't degrade, and what we'll do is a 2-year on the inverter, so they have a harder life. That can of course be swapped out after 2 years or as the unit comes down, but you will have made your money back on that. A petrol generator or a diesel generator, it'll beat the lifetime of one of those. So the initial outlay is outweighed by the length of time you've got to use the unit
for.
You can put it in a multitude of climates. We do get the odd bit of fair weather in our fair island.
Absolutely, four seasons in one day nowadays.
There's no point putting a battery on site that you've got to be worried about putting an umbrella on, this, that, and the other.
Yeah, exactly.
These will operate at minus 20 degrees, up to 65 degrees and outside temperatures.
Yeah.
We don't get those extreme temperatures here.
Yeah.
But it just means that the unit is something that you can put to one side and not worry about.
Yeah.
They're fully protected with RCD protection and an IT system in there, so your customers are safe, your operators are safe.
Yep.
It's hire ready.
It's hire ready, and if it was on the floor, folks, I'd literally be able to wheel it away. So that's great to see. Yeah. Look, you know, we are in the hire market here. This is the Executive Hire Show, folks. Innovation is all about fit for purpose, fit for application, and actually helping people take on other jobs and other tasks where they would be using potentially other power sources and use electrification of things like the table saw you're talking about and other products in the range. So great to see here another innovative battery solution fit for purpose from the guys at Golz. Cheers.
Thank you ever so much. Thank you.